Well, here it is, folks. The 1936 Silvertone, model 4563. This was sold by Sears in their catalog, and I'm sure in their stores as well. And it's a neat radio, 6-tube radio. I'll turn it on for you in a second. I just wanted to give you an idea what it looks like. And let me get ready to turn it on then, okay? We turn off some lights so you can see the dial lights. All right, there you go. Let's turn her on. Let's check out the dial. A little hard to see with the sunlight coming in, but it came on. Let's go around back. There we go.
And so it's the irony of ironies, right, that we're trying to help these people in these countries to develop that will end this spiral of attacks coming from terrorist countries, and there's a win-win, but the left just will not get on board the basic project of, you know, setting up.
The analogy of, you know, the closer you are to the light, the larger the shadow is cast.
There was a lot of pushback on that idea for understandable reasons.
It started here, so you might have been even here. But it's just amazing, no matter where that was. This whole history of what she did was just amazing.
Guys, I think that about wraps it up for this 1936 Silvertone model 4563. I'm going to go ahead and set this one aside now and get to work on that Zenith. I've got to align the Zenith and do a couple of other little things, and then it's ready too. So I'll have both of those out the door here by the next few days. So from Salt Lake City on a beautiful Sunday afternoon, this is Michael. That's all for now.